minutes on the clock, please. We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10?
A 5.
Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch.
Airport.
Name a noisy insect.
Cricket.
Name something a person's belly does.
Growls.
Fill in the blank. A married couple might be deeply in what?
Love.
See how we do it, buddy. Let's go. We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10? You said 5. Survey said, there you go. Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch. You said airport. Survey said,
all right.
Name a noisy insect. You said cricket. Survey said, oh boy, oh boy. Name something a person's belly does. You said growl. Survey said, yeah, man. Yeah. Fill in the blank. A married couple might be deeply in what? You said love. Survey said, I'm so happy to see you. I'm almost afraid to give you this news, because y'all already don't know how to act, so I don't know what this is going to do to you. Tim got 182 points.
I told you I'd do it for Anna.
I get it.
How many points do you need, Anna?
I need 18.
That's all you need?
That's all I need.
Let's remind everyone of Tim's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10?
4.
Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch.
At the airport.
Try again.
Restaurant.
Name a noisy insect.
Pass.
Name something a person's belly does.
Growls.
Uh-huh. Try again.
Throws up.
Fill in a blank. A married couple might be deeply in what?
Love.
Uh-huh. Try again.
Marriage.
We need 18 points. Let's go.
Okay.
We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10? You said 4. Survey said 5 was the number one answer. Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch. You said restaurant. Survey said doctor's office and church was tied for the top. Name a noisy insect. You said cricket was the number one answer. Name something a person's belly does. You said throws up. Survey said growls was the number one answer. Fill in the blank. A married couple might be deeply in what? You said marriage. Survey said love was the number one answer. I'm sorry, folks.